imagine what the weather's like over where this is happening.